Yeah, it's that time again. John's been gay. And Richard's nearly ready to go.